And we've seen families lose loved ones. And we've seen people's lives upended. And so I hope that all of you are understanding that, yeah, this recovery is going to take a long time. Those of you who can help through the Red Cross, we need you to help. And when I went to New Jersey,